Welcome. This is Shobha from CNS, and we are at the fourth summit of AP Counties Alliance for tobacco control and for prevention of non-communicable diseases. Today I am in conversation with Mr. Khagraj Adhikari, a member of parliament from Nepal. Welcome, Mr. Adhikari. You were here at the third APCAT also in Singapore. I met you there for the first time. Can you share some initiatives, some new initiatives which might have taken place during this year in your country to advance tobacco control and to prevent NCDs, or maybe some of the existing initiatives?
Thank you for question. This is my pleasure to be with you. When we went back to my home country after third APCAT from Singapore, then we have arranged one beautiful meeting in my city, metropolitan city, Pokhara. Okay. And most of the municipalities members and social mobilizer, most of the political leaders were there, and they have made very good commitment to our all the schools students and teachers, and as well as the social mobilizer and all the municipalities council member, and I have examined. They are doing well, and we are trying to extend our efforts all over the country. Thank you.
What is the role of parliamentarians in advancing tobacco control and in advancing efforts for prevention and control of NCDs? What do you all may play a major role? Could you just elaborate on that?
Thank you. Yes, when I had look after in Ministry of Health and Population, at that time I made one, you know, challengeable decision to growth graphic messages to health warning. Unfortunately, I am very sorry to say this. One company, Surya Tobacco Company, is not followed the decision of the ministry, and they gave one challenge to me and my ministry, and one case is under High Court, Supreme Court. But Supreme Court had not decided up to now. This is a very terrible things. So I hope that all the industrialists, they are following our laws and decision. Anyway, we made one decision in my parliamentary committee to Ministry of Health and Population. You have to follow that decision, otherwise you can change. If you have to follow this decision, you have no any alternatives. And this is our direction from committee decision. I hope that the ministry will follow it. And the industrialists are not able to do their that types of the function against people's public health.
So the tobacco industry is really thwarting attempts for in health policies and shaping health policies. What is the take of your country on e-cigarettes? Now, many countries are banning e-cigarettes or electronic cigarettes. Is Nepal also one of them, or is there any move in Nepal on that?
There is equal treatment in all tobacco compliance, including cigarettes also. This is harmful for people. In our law, we have already made that in 2015 we incorporate these types of tobacco compliance, including e-cigarettes.
Okay. Now, why do you think that alliances like APCAT, which bring together local leaders, how will the efforts of such alliances feed into that global agenda of all the countries have signed on to the SDGs, where tobacco control is end game of tobacco is one of the goals, and also reducing NCDs by 33% by 2030. So, what role do you see the local leaders can play in addressing the global agenda?
This is a very good question to me. This is a very good initiation and initiative by APCAT, and national and sub-national leaders are bring together to solve the health solution. Local leaders are very important to tobacco control and NCD preventions. But I think that I share my view to my parliamentarian colleagues from different country. We have to make one caucus, parliamentarian caucus, and then we can make it sure and easy to fight tobacco industries all over the world. So subnational, national and international leaders, they should have to make their their knowledge to how it is impact. It is playing a negative role to increase diseases, cardiovascular and etc. So we have to reduce it. We have already make one commitment to reduction 30% in 2025 in Nepal. So I hope that all my colleagues in different countries, parliamentarian, they have to play these types of role to make laws, bylaws, and they have to make one intervention to government also.
And make the laws and see that they are implemented also, because implementation becomes a problem. Okay, Mr. Adhikari, your message for this fourth summit of APCAT, what would you like to tell the other parliamentarians? You said there should be a caucus, but within their own capacities and in their own constituencies, what more can they do to advance this goal of ending the end game of tobacco and controlling NCDs?
This is a big problem. Now all countries are facing communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases of burden are equal. And so we have to make a sure to tobacco control end game, and we have to make sure to tobacco free generation, because we are suffering from tobacco compliance, but we are very serious about our generation. So next generation should not have to suffering from this tobacco compliance and NCDs. So we have to play very big role for future generation and planet. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Friends, we were listening to Mr. Khagraj Adhikari, Member of Parliament from Nepal, and we are here in Bogor City at the fourth summit of APCAT, Asia Pacific Cities Alliance for Tobacco Control and Prevention of NCDs. Thank you.